You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. As big a women's fight as we can put on paper, it shall be done here. Amanda Nunes versus Holly Holm.
This fight was mandatory. Holly Holm, a multiple-time boxing world champion, UFC champion, one of the greatest combat athletes of all time, fights Amanda Nunes, who is the first female to the... Gotta be careful, armbar.
Looks pretty tight, DC.
It's getting tight right now, John.
In half guard.
Big ground and pound.
Well, as usual, suffocating work from the top here by Nunes. Beautiful technique on the straight right hand.
It won't take many of those.
Really succinct combination. Her striking's tight tonight. All right, so Amanda Nunes getting off here again as usual. Really as well-rounded a fighter as we have in the men's or the women's game here in 2020.
Yeah, regardless of gender, right? Regardless of gender, Amanda Nunes stands amongst the best in pound for pound in the entire UFC.
Glancing right hand lands upstairs. Just over 2 minutes, round one. Nice jab there to the body by Holm. Well, she's come out swinging early as expected. Truly an elite striker and a very aggressive one at that.
Very aggressive, but don't think because she's aggressive, she puts herself out of position. She's very sharp at everything that she throws.
So just over 20 total strikes have connected for Holly Holm. Nunes gets back up again, nicely done. Well, she's on her back. We'll see if she can set up that rear naked choke. Oh, that rear naked choke looks tight.
Oh.
Might have been out. She got out.
She got out of that position. Way to stay confident and comfortable under attack.
And now she ends up in a dominant position. Wow. Straight punch is good. Both fighters exchange in the pocket here.
Oh, big elbow.
20 seconds now remain in the round. Oh, overhand lands, that'll leave the book. Round two is next. Okay. All right, great round it was. Let's take a look back at some of the highlights, DC. A lot for the replay guy. All right, here we go now with our second round.
Ready,
Amanda Nunes. Ready. And Holly Holm. Elbow attempt now, that one blocked by Holly Holm. She's starting to put together some significant body work here, and these are gonna take their toll as this fight goes on. Stuffs the takedown shot there. How good is her takedown D? Well, no surprise here, she backs off and welcomes her opponent back to the feet. So a nice land with the left kick there by the longtime Mike Winklejohn pupil, the former UFC champion, Holly Holm. Oh, she landed a big knee to the body. Nunes's cheek looks like it's cut. Yes, it is, starting to bleed a little bit now.
Nice shot, lands downstairs.
Now she gains some separation. Takedown defense is there. Holm gets back up. Good sign for her there. Straight punch. Gets his good body shot as we get some receipt.
Massive body shot. Massive strike. Great attempt. Great attack. And it landed perfectly for her. Oh!
Back to the feet. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Nunes' eye is closing up. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. Well, Holmes in half court. Oh, beautiful transition right into side control. Holm gets back up. Nice. Nicely done. Well, she has certainly picked up the pace here in round two and starting to find herself in the pocket a little bit. She was a little bit hesitant in round one. No hesitancy whatsoever here in round two. She has clearly... Oh, maybe the best shot she's thrown tonight. Her opponent's hurt.
Beautiful placement on that hook. What a great job of finding such a massive shot.
Herb Dean calls for the stand up there.
Come on.
Well, her striking has been great tonight, rocked her opponent pretty significantly, but you gotta think there's a little bit of disappointment that she wasn't.
Oh, no. Yes, smart adjustment, yep.
Fighter able to reverse position on the ground and gain a dominant position. Nicely done. Trying to stay heavy here as best she can. Final seconds here of round two. All right, that's the end of round number two. Heading back to the corner now, and however deliberately, Nunes's eye is really looking. Well, I'm not sure if the swelling is just cosmetic. She might be severely injured. Let's look back at some replays.
You ready? You ready?
Go. All right, here we go with this third round of this championship fight. Man, she is just breaking her down with volume tonight. Oh, picture her to find herself there.
There it is!